I'm making a video right now on the Candy Crane and South Lanes, which is a bowling alley in the Bronx. Yeah. So it's fun.
You
guys
know how
that
say?
No.
I would win if you could get me stuck with that Escalade. I'm for about 5 or 7.
Oh, cool.
You said we don't bring good money.
Please, let's do this. Oh, I got a dum dum. I'm such a dum dum. Bro. Time to play.
The pizza place isn't close till 10 on the week.
I'm gonna go for the Smarties or Sweet Tarts or whatever they're called. I don't know what they're called.
Are you gonna get me some soup?
Oh, oh my god. It's rigged. That's rigged. Marble cut light right here is rigged.
It's sucky to have a strand left. You don't want strand
left. Oh, we got the double bubble. Yes, I love those. Tootsie Rolls, come on. Ooh, another double bubble. I love those. Ooh, look at that one. Oh my. Those are on 6-1. 6 more plays left, so we're half. Yeah.
Oh,
they have
bowling.
Oh. Oh man. How is that? That's a tough one.
Still, figure it out.
5 plays left. Right over there. Let's go for these Tootsie Rolls. Oh, way off. Oh, got a couple. Oh. 4 plays left. Let's go for those Tootsie Rolls. That may have gotten. I got him. Whoa. Look at all those coming down. Another Tootsie Roll. Meantime, we can see you. Another double bubble. Yeah.
Yeah. this is the end of the DVD
player. And the last player?
Yeah.
Wow, look at all that in there. Oh my, hey, look at all that. Yeah. After all, after $4, that's all the candy that I got. Look at all that. Just put him in the sock, right? Put him in that sock.
You should have enough candy for a bit.
Right.
Saltwater taffy,
I was aiming for more Tootsie Rolls.
Saltwater taffy's good, though.
Great. Is that all?
I think so.
Take another peek in there. Nothing?
Nope.
Look, a sock full of candy. Wow, it's heavy. It's actually pretty... Wow. Look at that. The entire sock is full of candy. Oh guys, that's me playing the candy crane at Salt Lanes in La Crosse, Wisconsin, near the,
what?
I think it's near the Shopko, Southside Shopko, heading to Coon Valley. See you later, guys.